We're looking at what our substrate is, whether it's sand or mud or rock, and then also looking at what's growing on there, whether we're having algae or seagrass or live coral or soft coral.
Oh, finding seagrass was really fun.